Mr. Binay Viswam.
Thank you, sir. Sir, two or three decades back, when we first heard about the term water refugees, none of us were ready to believe it. We ignored the term climate refugees. Now it has come to our doorsteps. We face it today, sir. We are witnessing people shifting their homes from Chennai, from cities, to whichever places where they get water. This is the situation now. Sir, please take note, sir. In this country, national capital, 2 weeks back, a cricket stadium was maintained by potable drinking water. The Jal Shakti Mantralaya should take care of this. In a country like India, where thousands of people, lakhs of people, crores of people are thirsty for water, cricket stadiums are being maintained by potable drinking water. Sir, what should we call about it, sir? We talk about Vikas, Sabka Vikas. Sir, what's the meaning of Vikas? Sir, there is a political agenda also behind the word Vikas. Sir, development is for whom? For whom and how? These questions are to be addressed. In the present conditions, development is only for the rich, not for the people, the common people. That's a matter in this water problem also, sir. The drinking water should be a basic right, undeniable right, fundamental right. But now, just also, in many parts of the country, people are dying. Official figures say that 2 lakhs people died in India due to unsafe drinking water. The other day, I saw in Muzaffarpur, the patients, the kids, the parents, who told me that in their villages, there is no availability of safe drinking water. Sir, this is India, sir. In this India, where the poorest basic rights of food, water, pure air, all that are denied, and we talk about our independence anniversary. Sir, 75 years back, we attained independence. Sir, we are concluding. I have certain suggestions, sir. The Jal Shakti Mantralaya should take note of it. We should have a comprehensive water management policy that should include, number one point, ensure drinking water, safe drinking water as a right, fundamental right. Number two point, it should not be a saleable commodity for profits. Sir, three, steps for storage of recharging of groundwater. Number four, rainwater harvest.
Fine.
Number five, protect sources like rivers, like forests, like mountains. That means protect environment. And that politics to protect environment is the basic reason.
Thank
a
you.
Government which is careful only on environment and
Thank
protection
you.
Can
Thank
be
you,
careful on water also.
Thank
With these words, I conclude, sir. Thank you.
Thank you.